When I began the journey working with our clinics to implement Cerner Ambulatory, I was a skeptic. What I learned over time was that the outcome was so much better because we are better together.
It's really about patient safety. When you have one holistic longitudinal record, you're ensuring that your providers that are taking care of you are seeing your whole picture.
Having an integrated system really helps to facilitate a quicker entry process, quicker triage, easier for me to be able to order the right tests initially, and also helps to prevent duplicative tests that aren't needed.
We are able to care for a patient across the continuum in a much more seamless way.
We're able to identify those who may end up as a 30-day readmit risk, and we can have care management, our social work team, help to facilitate outpatient at-home services, which we may not have identified as quickly and easily if we weren't able to have an integrated record.
When we had different systems, sometimes you needed to have the similar data in the two different places. And so what you would do is you would kind of build it once here and once over here. So from an IT perspective, you were many times building the same thing twice. Having one system allows my team to build things once in one system.
Providers also don't have to log into two different EHRs, ultimately causing frustration, increased pajama time when they're just trying to gather information to take care of their patients.
You're not looking to find an EKG over here and an X-ray over here and maybe a lab test over here. With an integrated system, all of those things are presented to them.
I am also able to gather information about the patient that they may not be able to articulate when they're having an emergency. Information that's critical, such as allergies, medications, who their primary doctor is, why they're being sent in.
Healthcare is a team sport. If you're a physician, nurse, pharmacy tech, pharmacist, ultimately we're all looking at the same record. We're able to take care of the patient holistically and achieve the best outcomes.
Our mission is to start with that patient, and the decisions we make and the things we do should be driven by what's the right thing to do for that patient. And if we do that in the context of how we utilize our systems, our very important system, which is Cerner, that crosses our continuum, then we're going to have the best outcomes.